tonight's really about regional music, so I thought a perfect person to start us off would be my friend Christian Wig, who is a great old-time musician. He has he's also an author and a historian, and he's explored the music of the Ohio Valley area, both historical and traditional, but also living music. So I'm going to have Chris come and start us off.
Well, it's a real honor to be here and play a little bit of an opening guest set for these guys. They're two of my favorite musicians in the world. And so I'm just going to play a tune here called Give the Fiddler a Dram. Just one note, please. Thank you. of a tune, I can't remember the name of it. I'll think of it here. But while I'm thinking of it, I'll play it.
Thank you.
there's another Give the Fiddler a Dram tune. It's a West Virginia tune. My favorite duo. or maybe there'll be more than a duo, I don't know. This is called Indian Eat the Wig Sack. Thank you. That was Chris Wig from Ohio.